Thank you. Sometimes when a storm gathers and slowly builds up, deep rumbling thunder echoes through the hills and hollows, and a sweet-smelling cool breeze moves in ahead of the dark clouds, ruffling the leaves on the trees and billowing the curtains, banging a door somewhere and banging it again. A warm, soft, easy feeling comes over me, and I sit down by the window and watch the storm move in. I think of you out in the kitchen or writing letters or paying bills upstairs, the children asleep in their beds, and some sort of a feeling of safety surrounds me, and the word home comes into my mind. They say that home is where the heart is, and my heart's belonged to you for a long, long time. This morning when it was raining too hard to get outside, and you and me were looking at those old picture albums Ma sent after Pa passed on, I was trying to explain to you how different the world was when I was a kid. The pictures don't really tell it all. This one here, with the 54 Chevrolet in the driveway, and off to one side me on my brand new Dixie Flyer bike, and my folks standing by the car in their Sunday best, because we'd all just got home from church. And you can almost hear the sound of katydids in the bright summer sunshine. Mama still got her hat on, but there's some flour on the front of her dress, and you know she's already been in the kitchen and put the biscuits in the oven and got the chicken to fry. My sister wasn't in the picture. She was probably in her room with the door closed, playing records by the platters and dreaming about love. Probably only you, or Twilight Time, or Love Me Tender by that new singer. In a minute, Mom will be calling her to make a salad and set the table. A lot of times in the evening, we'd all sit out on the front porch, and I'd be turning the crank on the ice cream freezer, making peach ice cream, and Paul would start telling stories about the way things were when he was growing up. And we'd sit there in the twilight on the porch, and the boy from down the street would come by on his motor scooter and throw the paper up next to the house, but nobody'd make a move to go get it. Nobody wanted to break the spell. It was like we wanted that time to go on forever. Then pretty soon the street lights had come on and you could hear parents calling the names of their kids. And the vacant lot where they'd been knocking flies with a baseball would empty out. And you'd hear the last kid going home on his bike, the pedal hitting the kickstand every time it came around. Clack, clack, clack. You know, darling, sometimes when the children are taking their naps or in the middle of a school day, I'll come in and find you in the rocking chair, rocking the puppy with your eyes closed. And I know you're praying, and I'll tiptoe on out. But that's when I realize what makes the difference in the way we live and what's happening to most of the world. I've seen that hand that was stroking that puppy rock a cradle and heal a child's aching ear. And once or twice, wipe the tears from the face of a man who'd almost lost his faith. Home is where the heart is, and my heart will always belong to you, now and forevermore.
If light is like a candle bright, death must be the wind. You can close your window tight, and it still comes blowing in. So I will climb the highest hill and watch the
I pray that I don't feel the chill till I'm too old to die young. Let me watch my children grow to see what they become. Oh Lord, don't they let go. I'm too old to die young. Now I have had some dear sweet friends I thought would never die. Now the only thing that's left of them is the teardrops in my eyes. If I could have one wish today and know it would be done, well, I would say everyone could stay till they're too old to die young. Let me watch my children grow to see what they become. Oh Lord, don't let that cold wind blow till I'm too old to die young. Let me watch my children grow to see what they become. Oh Lord, don't let that cold wind blow till I'm too old to die young.
Yeah, I remember it now. We were kids back then, living down on the farm. We were told that the city could only bring us harm. How far is the city? Somebody said. You know, that's a great big town. And Barbara said, why, it's a million miles. And the story got around. It's a million miles to the city from the hills and valleys we know. It's a million miles to the city, and someday we all want to go. There was a town nearby, but a town is a town, and a city, well, that's something else. Our daddy had been to a city, but he never was much help. Why, the buildings are taller than oak trees. Ah, but we knew better than that. Ain't nobody could climb that high. The cities were wide and flat. It's a million miles to the city from the hills and valleys we know. It's a million miles to the city, and someday we all want to go. Well, now time has passed, and we have grown and traveled far and wide. The cities have changed the kids we were. We see it in each other's eyes. Lord, I'd love to go back to those hills again, to the boy I used to be, where the leaves and the wind and the whippoorwills were part of the land like me. It's a million miles to the city from the hills and valleys we know. It's a million miles to the city, and someday we all wanna go. It's a million miles to the city from the hills and valleys we know. It's a million.